good knight's up to.
Hold on.
Thank you.
We could help. We should prepare ourselves.
Let's do this, everyone!
With that, the city gets just a mite safer.
Guess the fun ain't over just yet.
Get him, Kratos!
Charge!
Watch out!
Shoot! An ambush!
Leave it to me!
Ambush too! Not bad!
Time I made an appearance.
Not bad.
Let's finish this.
Ambush, huh? Not bad.
Let's get a little wild, shall we?
Excellent work, everyone.
Hold out just a bit longer.
I will pave the way. For the peace of our city.
Look at all the gorgeous vegetables.
Here, take this.
I am on lead.
All in a day's work.
Magnificent work.
Keep your distance! Wash them down!
Whoa, it's huge from this angle!
It was built 500 years ago, right?
I've never seen it from the...
Hit!
Treasure chest!
It's there!
Fighting efficiency has been enhanced.
Now!
stronger now. Treasure chest!
Monstrums! How dare you break into my prison!
Warden Belger? You don't look so good.
Not so intimidating now, are you, Warden? I've gotta say, I like this new look.
Go ahead, yuck it up. It's my own carelessness that allowed Chatelard to get the upper hand on me. I, Belger, will not make excuses.
He is as honorable as always.
It's no wonder the garrison trusted and respected him so much.
I take no pleasure from flattery coming from you, miscreants. I'll get you for this, Chatelard. If I'm to be shamed like this, then better to have given me an honorable death. But I still must fulfill my duty as prison warden.
His Majesty?
He's probably referring to the Roman Emperor. You can thank that old geezer for the invasion and destruction of Glia.
Geezer? Didn't someone younger take over recently?
You don't have the right to be talking about His Majesty like that.
Adol, what if we release Warden Belger?
What?
The Warden's job is to oversee the prison. If he's free to do his duty, as he said, it'll divert the Knight's attention.
Yeah, I'm also worried about the townspeople.
I refuse!
Huh?
I will not resort to something as degrading as accepting help from you, Monstrum!
And it's less degrading for the Warden to be locked up in his own prison?
Damn!
And you can't do your job of protecting Balduke from in there.
And did you hear about how the Knights snatched up the Governor General?
What? Is that true?
I wonder what His Majesty would think once he hears about this.
Crimson King, you may release me at once. I don't have much of a choice. I can hardly believe.
Treasure chest!